I do. I want the ones to be in Cheshire though.
Well, that's where Cops is, Cheshire, isn't it?
Is it coming back on?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I've done that long ago.
I know, you are the senior. Senior, yeah. Hmm. So do you pick your dogs to work with, or do they pick the dogs here?
So, we have instructors, when someone's doing a new dog, they will go, look, length and breadth of the country, looking for right dogs, and you try and tell the dog to the handler. So the handler has a little bit of say in what we want, but ultimately, you get what you're given.
You get what you're given, yeah.
Sparky came from, Police Scotland.
Oh, did he?
Before Amy was from near London.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, we get them from all over.
I've got a Husky and a Dutch Shepherd.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. Well, Rocky's 3 and Loki's 8 weeks.
Baby?
Yeah.
Baby?
Yeah, baby. I'm doing a bit of obedience training with them.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Do you carry a taser or not?
Hey?
Do you carry a taser?
No.
No, would you like to or not?
No, not that bothered.
You're not that bothered? It's just like an extra, extra thing to use if you can't use your pepper spray, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I've got my dog, so...
Yeah, your dog. Yeah. So if there's a fight in the street, are you allowed to go to the get the crowd back with your dogs?
Yeah.
Oh, can you do that? Wow. What happens if someone pushes you when you've got the dog? Fight them.
Fight them.
Oh. How come, which of one of your dogs, where's the muzzle?
That's Sparky, that's just because he's got a thing where he behaves, he thinks where he licks his leg.
Oh.
Bed raw. So.
Oh no. Oh. Does he keep it on when you're running for a burglar?
Oh no.
No.
If I'm with him, he doesn't touch his leg. Just when he's on his own.
It's like I won't touch it because my dog handler is here, but when he goes I'll lick it. My dog does that when you're not with him, he'll bite his skin. It bites his skin, but when you're with him, he won't.
Yeah.
I think the dog handler should get like the Skoda. The Skoda Kodiaq. Because it's quite big. Yeah. Merseyside have all the good cars. Yeah, was you there when they done a big announcement? At with the stadium? Was you there? Like, it was like a big cross-border drug, Cantaline drug gangs.
Oh, I did one, but we met it somewhere else, somewhere in Warrington, so I didn't do this one. It was on a day off.
Ah. Do you still get told about the jobs if you're on your day off?
Yeah, so we get briefings.
Emails. But you don't have to go in the briefing room, really, or do you have to?
I was on the job and yeah. Came in every day. Yeah, I don't.
But the dog's lying down.
Oh, no, they're staying back.
Oh, they're listening. So is the dog, this dog van fast?
It's alright.
Is it 150 or 55?
I don't know, I've not been that fast.
You're not?
No, I want to get there quick, but...
Yeah, you can't, obviously. I
want to get there safely as well.
Yeah. The motorway cops are allowed to do 155.
I think they're allowed to do whatever you want. As long as they can justify and they can keep it safe.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a limit on what speed they can do.
Oh. You was there for like some drugs, weren't you? On the motorway cops.
Yeah.
You were there.
Yeah.
But did you get the call for your radio?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
What's it like when the radio goes off? Is it scary or is it quite exciting?
To be honest, it's every day.
Every day is a different job.
Yeah.
Yeah. How old do you have to become a dog handler?
You don't have to be any age, as long as you're in the police, you're in probation for 6 years. You can apply.
Mm. Yeah. So you can apply when you're 18?
I don't think so, because you have to do 2 years in the police.
Ah, so you have to do a different job?
Yeah, when you first go in the police, you have 2 years.
Yeah,
officer.
Yeah, so probably like... Yeah.
Down to 5 years after.
You could probably do like your sponts for 2 years and then go over to dog handler. Right? So are you allowed to pull people over?
Yeah.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Oh. And give people tickets?
Yeah, wanted to, yeah. They do
something to do. Yeah. So are your dogs off to lead all the time?
Right.
Are the dogs off to lead all the time?
No. Very careful when they're off the lead.
Yeah.
Especially Spark, you know. He might be off the lead 2-3 o'clock in the morning. Middle of the day, the chances are he might be off the lead. You can't risk anything happening.
No. So when you're chasing someone, what do you have to shout or do you not have to shout?
When I'm chasing someone with a dog?
Yeah.
You let them know that police officer with a dog,
stop. But if they don't, then it's their fault.
So you give them that option to stop. Stop and stand still. My dog will bark at you, he won't bite you.
Ah. So it's like So if your dog was running, you told him to stop, would he have to stop and not engage the suspect?
Yeah. If it's an emergency, you've got all our dogs have to do with each other. So if I send him after someone, for whatever reason it turns out it's not them or someone else pops out of the guard, especially in emergency, you call your dog back straight away.
So he doesn't bite the other person?
Yeah, to stop chasing.
So you have to refresh your training each?
Constant refresher training, yeah.
In the head?
Exactly.
Yeah. What's your shift till?
Five.
Not bad.
Getting there.
What was you on this morning? Seven?
Seven.
Who wakes you up? Do you wake yourself up or does the dog wake you up?
My alarm that wakes me up.
I seen an unmarked dog unit yesterday. Unmarked one, yeah, white one.
So, that'll either be a North Wales handler or Steph, we've got one handler.
I know Steph. She's from North Wales.
Oh,
she's Cheshire. Cheshire. What dog's she got? Melanoir?
Yeah, she's got Melanoir, yeah.
Ah. Yeah. So where's the furthest you can go, or is he not a limit?
Oh, just in North Wales.
So you could go to Cardiff?
I think that's South Wales.
That's South Wales. So is that radio constantly just speaking?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. I'm listening out. Obviously calling me specifically, but listening out for other dogs that I think my dogs would have benefit to. You know, I think that I could do something for my dog.
Right. Was you up there last time?
Where?
Up there, near town.
Right.
Remember the man that got slapped?
What?
The man.
When was this?
I think it was like last month. When a man got hurt by a machete, I think. And the road down there was fully closed off. The armed police and the dogs were there.
Yeah, it was
that. So it would have been a different dog handler.
Yeah.
I think all the firearms are in, like, is it Blaken? Blaken Police Station.
It's over in Blaken, or in Winsford.
Winsford.
Again, they just walk down and then they can go
to wherever. To wherever we want. Yeah, I've always wanted to become a dog handler. So if you're in briefing and you get like a wanted suspect, are you allowed to go on that? Like it's like a wanted suspect and it's like an operation.
Anything where my dog might have value, you know, the benefits, you go, let's go.
What do police cadets do? I've always wanted to join them.
Sensible idea.
You don't know.
Sorry.
Are you friends with Anton? Anton Sullivan? He's part of Cheshire Police Broads and Crime Unit.
Inspector,
yeah.
So, I don't really know him. I don't know he has inspector.
Inspector, just inspector. Yeah. I think this should be just like a TV series of Cheshire Alliance Dog Protection.
Oh,
why would you not like to go on that? Oh.
I don't like having a camera stuck in my face. I mean, I enjoyed doing it, but it was a one-off.
It was a one-off.
One and done. Get nervous around.
I know, yeah. You get them photographers, don't you? Like, stick them in your face.
Yeah, I mean, that's just kind of it. People film us all the time. It is what it is, but TV cameras different. I don't know why.
Have to get dead close, don't they? What was your, like, thing when you seen the camera? What was your initial thing when you seen the camera and you were filming?
To be honest, when we were filming outside stuff, it was fine, but then we just got on with it, but it's when we sat down and did like an interview.
An interview?
Oh, yeah. Asking me about the job and what happened.
Oh.
So, I was nervous.
Just have like specific things to carry a taser, or is it just like an option you can carry it?
An option, but you have to pass through the course.
Yeah.
You have to prove you're suitable to carry one and decision making. You have to pass the course.
Yeah.
And then every year you have to have a refresher.
PC McDonald's been on YouTube for that Blue Line Paw thing. Foundation, Did you like open days?
Yeah, I don't know where.
You don't know where?
Cheshire Police Open Days at HQ every year in the summer, and they open up the panels and do like a display or something at the panels.
Did you keep your dogs at the kennels?
If I go on holiday, my dogs will be in the kennels.
And
the helicopter there, firearms there, trapping. You never get down to the open day at HQ.
Is it true?
Winsford,
there you go. Winsford. It's not far, is it?
It's 35-minute drive.
That's fine. 35-minute drive. Fine. Because I always dress up as a police officer with my dogs. Have you ever done a 12-12 shift?
My longest shift was 17 hours.
What's that till?
That was, I think I started started at 3, had to work out the hours here, so I was on a 3-1. I think I was on a 3-1 shift, but I ended up going home at 7 in the morning.
New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
I don't like bonfire night.
I don't.
It's where everyone goes balmy.
I'm ready for those kind of fireworks. Or at least make them
safe
and quiet.
Yeah. My dad's go off the head.
I don't like
them. He tries to eat them, like, yeah, in the sky.
No, I don't like them at all. Yeah, I've had fireworks.
I wouldn't mind them, but they like, they go dead close to your house. Whoever invented them, fireworks needs to go in prison.
I mean, you know, fireworks on the road, say, you know, quite enjoyable to watch.
Yeah.
Organised displays. But, unfortunately, on society now, the way it is, it's terrible, but it's just where throwing in it.
Yeah, at police cars.
Yeah, so, you know, learning. But yeah, I just have organised this place.
Yeah, that's... When your dogs go home, yeah. Are they still a police cop? Police dog, or are they like just a family dog when they go home?
Still a police dog.
Still a police dog.
He doesn't know he's not working. He's a police dog 24/7.
What vest are you wearing? Is it, I don't know. Is it a tactical vest?
Yeah, mine's like a Molly. Molly?
Molly.
Yeah. It's a firearms one. So I've got my firearms plates in the back because I need to put them in.
Your firearms plates?
Yeah, so that... We're not in all the time. It's still got protection. It's got knife protection and animal sticks, but I've got thicker ones in the back in case I go to a firearms instance.
Ah. Have you ever had to pepper spray anyone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Has it ever gone in your eyes?
Yeah.
Has it? What's it like?
It's horrible.
Is it horrible?
It really hurts.
Oh. Mm. Is it like peppers or like?
It's not pepper spray, it's not what we use. We use CS.
CS gas.
Like it's just an irritant, but yeah, it really stinks. It's not CS actually, we use that. Cactus
spray.
Same. Still an irritant.
Just so a different name. Yeah.
Right, that's my topic, so time to go.
Time to go.